plenty of our time.
Screw David. Check over here. You guys, check out the cabin.
Yeah.
the ceiling. Okay. Don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. Hang in there, Joel.
Man down! Hey, spread out!
In here. Where's the way out?
On this side of the lodge!
Piece of shit. There's the exit.
Relax! Keeping you alive here.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ah! Ellie! Ellie! Where'd she run off to? Gotcha, asshole.
Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You
can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real. Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Thank you.
fighting anybody. I'm saying we could have a real situation here. We already have a situation. Stay focused. Find it.
Keep surprising me. The shame you didn't come around. give up now. Rob. Keep surprising. That a girl. Thank you.
I gotta find her. I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
It's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
Think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of. Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
It's okay. It's me! It's me! It's me! Look! Look! It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.
It's okay.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
You feel that breeze, huh?
I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sixth string.
Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar.
Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that.
What do you say, huh?
Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great. I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit,
open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Well, we could use that ladder. Go. Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Ellie!
You gotta see this!
What is it? What the hell is...
Are you kidding me?
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up. Come on.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie. Let's see what we got. There we go.
Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there, the fireflies. I'm sure of it.